Dot ball in this over. The bowler will be pleased with that one. That's right in the middle of the gap, and it's racing away to the boundary. Gets it in his hands and chucks it right back. A delight to watch him get his half century and innings filled with powerful shots. He's played it with soft hands and to the onside. He's making it look effortless in the end. A very good effort.